Hi guys, so this is a game called Builders of Egypt. It's a demo for it at the moment right now, and it's kind of a colony sim, building management sim, and it's kind of based on the old Pharaoh games. Seems like they've also got another game coming out soon called Builders of Greece as well, which I think it might also be on Unreal, and they've got like a request playtest button at the moment. This seems to run pretty well, native or synced. There's some small things in OneEye, but I'll probably stay native. I think when you see the gameplay, you'll see me struggling to kind of tune in the graphic settings. I don't know if it's just a demo or what, but it's like very overly sharpened, with quite a lot of like sharpening artifacts. I don't know whether it'll be like this on release. I couldn't see like a sharpness factor for the upscaler that's doing something, but as you see, it looks quite crunchy. So yeah, I couldn't seem to turn it off. I probably disable it with engine.ini configs, but immediately out of the game, I couldn't seem to adjust it. But it's quite distracting how overly sharp, like sharpened, it is. But yeah, it's pretty cool. I think hopefully the full game will be a bit better. But something overly wrong with it. It seems to perform actually pretty well, even with all the settings maxed out. Yeah, just the sharpening I kind of want to tone down a little bit. You might the UI. I don't know whether you'd want to decouple pitch this because the UI and like selecting things is pretty precise, so unless they controller support and things like that, you probably want to stay kind of in this looking down mode. But yeah, if this is the kind of game you're into, take a look. There's not that many kind of top-down management sims in Unreal, so this joins one of the select few. I mean, I've done quite a few, but there's not as many as like first-person and third-person games.
Thank you.